Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. In our previous class, we have learned that how to add the 3-digit numbers and 4-digit numbers, right? So next, we are going to study about number stories, addition of number stories. Okay, let's see how we can solve the number stories. Here we have an exercise 2.3. The first question is, on a ship from Mumbai to Goa, there were 1,896 men, 765 women, and 203 children are there. How many people were there on the ship in all? Here, the people, the quantity of the people are given. We have to calculate here the total number of people present in a ship. Okay, see, first, number of men on the ship. First, we'll write the number of men on the ship is 1,896. Then next, number of women on the ship. And the number of women in the ship is 765. Then next, number of children on the ship, that is 203. Okay, now we have to add these all, men, women and children. Then only we can get the total number of people on the ship. Okay, let's add it. This 6 plus 5 plus this 3 is equals to 14. We write 4 here, give 1 carry on the tens place. Then 9 plus 6 is equals to 15. Then again this 0, 0 means the number doesn't change. So 9 plus 6 plus 1 carry is equals to 16. Write 6 here, give 1 carry on the hundreds place. Then 8 plus 7 plus 2 plus 1 carry also. And the answer is 18. Write 8 here and give again 1 carry on the thousands place. Then this 1 and this carry 1 is equals to 2. 1 plus 1 equals to 2. So write 2 here. This is the total number of peoples on the ship, 2,864. So like this we can find the total amount or the total number of peoples. Okay, now turn the page. Here also we have the number stories. See the second one. In the corporation election in a ward A, 5,408 people voted for the Green Party and 4,299 voted for the Red Party. How many people voted in all? We have to find the total votes. Okay, first we have to write here votes for the Green Party, that is 5,408. You have to write here 5,408. Then votes for the Red Party, that is 4,299. Then we have to add this both. Okay, whatever the answer will be there, you have to write here and in this box also. Okay, likewise this third and fourth also you have to add this in this one and this one, fourth one. Here we have to find the in the third question. In the junior library, there are 943 story books, 257 science reference books and 168 comic books. So how many books are there in all? Here also we have to add this all three types of books, then only we'll get the answer. Okay, and this fourth one also you have to add this all, then you get the answer right in this box. Okay, by following the same steps, write the add these all, then write the answer here. Our second chapter is completed here. Okay.